Hey everybody, we're Needham Handicapping, Thoroughbred Racing from the Spa, Saratoga Race Course, Saratoga Springs, New York on Saturday afternoon, August 13th, and this is my Equibase Winner's Circle NYRA, New York Racing Association Race of the Day. Let's take a look at the Race 10 feature this afternoon, folks, 5:48 p.m. Eastern Post Time. This is the Sword Dancer Invitational Handicap, 12 furlongs on the inner turf, grade 1, 3-year-olds. Race for $500,000. Contenders number 3, Rise Attorney, number 7, Teaks North, number 8, Winchester, and number 2, Grassy. If you folks who enjoy a little thoroughbred racing history to accompany your handicapping efforts today, the Sword Dancer is named for the late Miss Isabel Dodge's Brookmead stable color bearer, who in 1959 was named the best 3-year-old colt or gelding, the best 3-year-old, the best handicap horse, and horse of the year. Trained by Elliot Birch, Sword Dancer was elected to Thoroughbred Racing's Hall of Fame at the National Museum of Racing here in Saratoga in 1977. Sword Dancer has been run as an invitational handicap since 1994. Here in the 37th renewal of this grade 1 test, I have number 3 Rise Attorney, an 8-to-1 shot on top here in the Saturday feature. He's produced power run performances in 5 straight, hitting the board in 3 of those efforts, including power run wins in both his second and fourth races back, which of course is indicative of a bounce pattern. The bounce will be up positive today if this pattern continues. Number 7, Teaks North, comes off back-to-back power run wins in his last 2 starts. Jockey Eddie Castro has been in his irons on 4 previous occasions, winning 3, en route to more than a 1,000% return on investment in the process. Castro is back today for his 5th ride, gunning for a Grand Slam win. Race 10 summary, number 3, Rise Attorney, tops the contenders list, which also includes number 7, Teaks North, number 8, Winchester, and number 2, Grassy, 3782 in the 10th from Saratoga, the $500,000 grade 1 Sword Dancer Invitational Handicap. Bonus long shots, Charlestown, race 4, number 2, Free Humor, 8-to-1 on the morning line, is the overall speed leader in his claiming field tonight. Has hit the board in power run fashion in 4 of his last 5, including a power run win in his 5th race back. Canterbury Park, race 6, here in the $60,000 Minnesota Derby. The speed honors are shared by the 6-to-1 shot, number 7, Mondavi, and the 5-to-1 shot, number 8, Nice to Meet Me. So from Saratoga on a Saturday, Needham for DateTheTrack.com and the Equibase Winner's Circle, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.